Who drove her car off of a bridge earlier this morning is expected to recover. The bridge is located on County Road 1115. First responders at the scene tell us she was taken to the hospital. Her name has not been released to us as of news time. We've learned that she was driving a Kia SUV when the vehicle became lodged on its side. Two tow trucks were used to get her car back from under that bridge.